How to set any app to always run as an administrator. On Windows 10, if you want to run any program in administrator mode, then here is quick video guide. Locate the program you want to access. Right-click on the program icon and click Properties. Click the Shortcut tab, and then click Advanced button. Here, check the box to run as administrator, and click OK. Now just click OK, and apply, and you are done.